Hello and welcome to another tutorial video. Today I'm going to show you how to edit a video or separate a video and audio in DaVinci Resolve 17. I just downloaded a video file from pixels.com. You can always get this royalty free video file from pixels. And I'm going to drag them here. And remember, it should be selected to edit window. Well, by default, it's normally goes to the cut window, then it has to be in the edit window. Normally the audio and video file are selected like this, so if you move one, they will move together, and sometimes you don't need to have this both the cross pending together. And if you probably wanted to replace the audio in different way, it's a very easy process. Just click on this arrow icon, the pointer to up here. If you couldn't find the arrow icon, just select it like this way and right click on the video clips, and next step you just click into the link clips. It was linked before, now it's unlinked, so you should be able to move them separately. Feel free to delete your audio or video, either way, so you can use in the different file or remove it. I hope that's describe what you're looking for. If you think that this tutorial is worthy, or would you like to hear anything from me in the future, please consider subscribing it. Merry Christmas and you have a nice day ahead. Bye.